In this orthokeratology case, we have a patient whose lens is decentering quite a bit, even with the corneal sclera, and there is quite a bit of edge lift on this lens. I think for cases that just won't center no matter what you do, corneal sclerals can really help. So if we were to kind of troubleshoot this design, I think what I would do is go to a GSIM mode instead of freeform. I'm going to change the display just so it looks a little bit better. I like to get the edge control point up a little bit higher, around 25 to 30 microns. Right now we're at almost 17. So we can do that all the way around in 100% mode. And then our lift angle, we can decrease that. So the lens lifting off the eye, it's not going to lift off 360 degrees all the way around. If it's too shallow, then what you described makes sense. Lens is decentering inferiorly. It's tilting that way so that the upper edge of it lifts off the cornea. So we can probably, it was at 36 before we made this change to the edge. We can probably increase that to about 39. And so that's just going to be out here. And it's going pretty slowly, so I'll drag the dot. Okay, so basically we're just reducing sag at the very edge of the lens. Just like fitting any other scleral, you have to make sure it's not too much once the lens is on the eye. But with better alignment at the edge, this lens should center up a lot better than it was before. A little too much. Okay, and then the final adjustment I make is if we zoom into the back curvature, you can see there's a little bit of torsity back here, and I think that might have been unintended. So let's just scan through. We've got 243, 216, 172, 202. Yeah, so we got some variability in the power. I think I'm gonna aim for about a 175. So this one we'll do in 25% mode, and we're just gonna adjust each of these a little bit. Okay, so we can see the base curve is a lot more homogeneous now. It should be uniform as the GSIM lens all the way around. So I'd go ahead and dismiss this lens, see how it looks on the patient's eye. It should center up better than it was before.